Tennessee cranberry juice and pink kinky. It's delicious. Let's make it float. We're gonna go ahead and add up this Hennessy. Move these bottles of kinky up out the way. We're gonna pour up this Hennessy into our glass, and we're gonna use probably about close to equal parts as we can. All right, that'll do. We're gonna go ahead and add our pink kinky. All right, we're gonna add another one. Add another two. And we're gonna follow that up with the rest of cranberry juice. And we're gonna see if this combination's any good. It's about 8 ounces of cranberry juice. It was suggested, I've been sleeping on it, but we're gonna go ahead and do it. Give it a quick stirry stir. All right, Bariqua, let's do it. Tickle me pink. Whoa. It's not a chugger, that's a sipper. That is good. That is freaking good.